Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with meteorologist Adam Joseph, Keith Russell, and Rob Jennings.
Saturday night, the big story in Action News is a new case for Philadelphia homicide, but it sounds eerily familiar.